This is to show lipid peroxidation by Schiff's assay. The idea is to detect aldehydes that are formed during a reaction called lipid peroxidation. This reagent is a colorless compound, and this can be stored on room temperature or cold temperatures. So this is what happens under stress conditions. When there is high ROS production, fatty acids can undergo to form aldehydes and lipid peroxides, and this aldehyde can react with this Schiff reagent in the presence of sulfite and form aminosulfonic acid, which is a magenta color compound like this. And there are different methods described by scientists, and this is a simpler one I use. And your reagent, you can take your control low stress seedlings or the cells and incubate for 20 minutes to 1 hour or 2 hour dark conditions, and this time period you can determine depending on your samples or the stress treatments. And then you need to incubate these samples in sulfite solution for 10 minutes to complete the reaction and develop the color, and then thoroughly wash with distilled water. If you don't wash enough the samples, this reagent can keep working and produce more color compounds. And if there are chlorophylls in leaves, you need to do additional bleaching step to remove these chlorophylls, otherwise it can interfere with your actual reading. And under light microscopy, this is how it looks like. These are the control rods, and these are rods that are under stress, like sodium chloride treatments, and the presence of lipid peroxidation indicates by these magenta color regions. And good luck.